Yeah, y'all think you guys are gonna like this one. It's a little rough, to be honest with you. Something that's not easy to watch at first, but
oh no.
Oh yes. but it's gonna be all right, y'all. I will it. I don't know. Uh-oh. They say cats always land on their feet. And one cat definitely, I don't know how it worked out for him completely or her, but she definitely put that notion to the test in this video right here.
The cat at the center of this now viral video missing.
Damn. And cat are like, you know, you goddamn right, I'm missing. You tried to kill me, yeah.
You were gonna burn me.
I'm gonna burn alive up here. You goddamn right, I'm missing. I'm turning myself into the pound. Find some responsible people to live with. You goddamn right, yeah, I'm missing. Shit, I moved out of Chicago.
That cat was like Spider-Man too. Like,
yeah. That cat's probably in Texas by now. Can I get a ride?
Smoke and flames coming from the kitchen at the building near 65th and Low when the cat made the leap.
It flew.
Okay, let's just be honest, y'all. The cat's name is Hennessy. And everybody's saying right now, of course, a cat named Hennessy belonged to two black women. Now, y'all were thinking it. Come on, now, don't get out of here. Like, if that cat's name was Jack Daniels, you would have been thinking that's some white country-ass dude or something. You know, come on. Everybody was thinking that shit.
I didn't even try to give the benefit of the doubt. I knew what was happening already.
Yeah, yeah.
I said, well, nah.
Y'all know. We all thought the same thing, so get the hell out of here with that. Don't judge us.
Damn it.
Hit and see the cat.
Damn it.
Oh.
Damn. Call my cat. Oh.
They got a couple of hamsters named Gin and Juice up in the park. They think they jumped out too.
They got a horse named 40 out.
Yeah.
We all was just in shock because it landed and didn't die.
The Chicago
didn't even break your leg.
Girl is telling like it is. That's some straight ass fact-based reporting right there. Cat jumped down, went that way, didn't die.
Straightforward. Yeah.
Straightforward reporting right there. Shit, Washington Post, hire that chick.
You can hear the crowd gasp, then the cat walks off.
Shit, that cat.
Oh. Hey. Shit, I was waiting for that building to blow up.
I know, behind him. Looking like Die Hard.
Right?
Shit, that exactly. That cat said, jump. That I tried to fly out this bitch. Shit. Them little legs were all spread out.
Shit, trying to slow down a little bit.
Yeah, that cat tried to make some wind resistance. That jump. Shit. Shit, I was trying to pull my Batman right.
That's it, man. Goddamn stunt cat.
Stunt cat. I thought that... That cat was spread out so much, I thought that cat was going to swoop down on some criminals like Batman. Shit, I heard... Not to make a light of this, but I heard the Batman theme when that cat jumped out that bitch.
Epic.
That cat went to go solve some crime.
Man.
Man. And the whole time, that cat was like, shit, 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 shit.
That wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
Like, I'm glad I did.
You know, like that cat landed. That cat tried to look good for everybody down there. Look at that cat tried to stick the landing, so you know, yeah, shit, y'all saw that. Yeah. Shit, bad motherfucker. You know when that cat got around the corner, cat like, fuck! Shut that damn, that stings. Cat's limping and shit. Fuck y'all looking at.
Yeah,
yeah. Somebody somebody said a cat pulled a Space Jam. I believe I can fly. Oh, fuck.
Man, that cat set that fire.
Oh, yeah.
And left.
He ain't fooling me, man. That cat set that fire. It's like, I'm out.
Yeah.
Yeah. The cat planned all this.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. It was too smooth. Look at that.
Yeah, that cat. It was. Yeah, I'm out of here.
Yeah.
Fuck everybody in that building. I'm out.
Yeah. Cat's a villain.
Y'all hold that for me. I'm out.
Yeah, I think that cat is okay, though. Cat walked off. They said they were amazed. They looked, and the cat was like, so.
Yeah,
all I know is that cat said, I ain't going back in there. No more.
It was like, I'm getting my own apartment.
Yeah. That cat said, these broads better get a new pet, because I ain't hanging out with them no more.
And I'm changing my name.
Cat's like, yeah, I'm going to go get help. I'll be right back.
Yeah. You know, it'd be funny, that cat went around the corner and unzipped, and there was a dog under there the whole time.
There's no way a dog can do that.
No.
The dog would fall like a brick.
Oh, that dog, yeah. Dogs are not graceful. If you own both the dog and the cat, dogs just look fucking clumsy compared to them.
They're like little boxes with legs.
Dogs just look stupid compared next to cats. I'm more of a dog person, to be honest with you, but I got to admit, cats are graceful and beautiful, man.
Yeah.
Dogs just look, they look drunk next to cats.
Yeah, that dog would have fell out the window. He would have tripped out the window. He would have misjudged the thing and flipped over.
Yeah.
It would have been a mess.
Yeah, that's right. Somebody said, you want loyalty? Get a dog. If you want gracefulness and beauty, get a cat.
Or get both.
It comes with attitude. Yeah. Yeah, you should see, like, Pixie runs around the house, and that cat just stalks the whole time. She jumps out at Pixie. The cat is graceful. Jumps through the air, lands on it, and Pixie's just like...
It's like, I can't even jump on the bed.
Well, I'm glad that cat's okay, goddammit.
As far as we know, I think that cat's a lot better not being in that apartment no more.
The cat changed his name too, you know?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Tangeray.